is a story about two granny who loses patience with each other. You end up scrapping in the middle of the delivery room. What a daughter just gave birth.
Grandmothers lose patience with each other.
Oh, well, I'm going to call you Red. Can you move? Just let me get the shot from police without your hands. Your hands are in the way. Yeah, you can be patient for a minute, sister. Today, you're going to be patient. Look, you know what? I'm going to be patient when I feel like it, okay? Don't go there with me, Marcy. You don't want to start. You don't want to start.
Okay,
don't go there.
Can we,
Trust me, Marcy. You don't want to start.
I'm not even going there with you.
You don't want to start, okay?
Well, come on out. Let's go.
I'm not going out with you.
No.
Come on. We'll finish it out here.
Can I get a picture of my son?
Yeah.
That's easy.
She want a picture with her son.
I wanted a picture with my camera.
That's Jada, your camera. Hold on. She done pissed me off back to soup, and I ain't got time. I say, Mama's name, get at me, lady. She better not take me.
I just asked her, could she move her hand? And she didn't want to do that. That was rude.
Little red man. Red man.
She's been so unfriendly to me in this whole time, but I've had enough of that cross that spirit. She was disrespectful, rude during this whole thing, and I took it. But I'm not taking it no more, Lord, and I'm not leaving.
Granny gonna get you.
I just had all I was gonna take from her. And you know me, I'm only gonna take so much.
You gonna hold him, Jay? Okay, well, you hold him. I'm just gonna go and smoke my cigarette. Well, until I get back sleep. Hello. I'm at the with Jada. She just had her baby. Let me call you back, okay?
Is there anything you want to say to me? I've had enough of you.
I didn't have enough of you. You know what? I don't give a. Okay,
I ain't the one.
You know what?
Mama's baby daddy's baby. Leave the alone.
Come on, y'all.
You can't worry about it. They grown. Ain't nothing you can do about it. So just calm down. Your concern is this baby now.
She's going down to the emergency room. I just want to make sure that she's okay.